What's up, YouTube? So woke up early this morning around 6 to get on with some studying. So now I think it's, I don't know, it's maybe 9 or 10, I don't know what time it is, but yeah, had my breakfast, which was just the usual of bananas with oats and scrambled eggs, some bit of spring onion in it, which was quite nice. Otherwise, yeah, I moved my desk. So my new desk's here. All my books lay down, it looks like quite a mad mess, but yeah, it's nice. I much prefer it here in the office because when it was in my bedroom, there's a lot more distractions and I wouldn't focus as much. So here in the office, it's a lot quieter. I got a bit of a view as well, so it's a much more pleasant place to study and I can really crack on with more work there. Otherwise, plans for today aren't very exciting. Shoulders at 2 with Sean when he's finished school. Then the rest of the day, I'm just going to kind of study a bit and get ready for my maths exam and my English exam tomorrow. So tomorrow's quite a busy day. I start at 7 in the morning and end around lunch from exams and then afternoon's off. And I think we're gonna do some arms tomorrow. Yeah! So I'll see you guys in a little bit. Check it out. All the dogs have come to join me. Hey, Bruce. Special occasion. Glad you guys could join me. Got company to study, not studying alone, I guess. It's good. Yeah. Kiss, kiss.
Fresh out that Pyrex pot, black Air Force 2s and the white socks fitting on my forehead. Try me, go ahead, I bring out them polka dots, put Kwame on your forehead. Yeah, it's the new king of everything, and bitches don't say no to me, I'm like a wedding ring. Maybe it's how I pour that patrol, maybe it's how I smell a pair of silk and cologne. Maybe it's how I write shit when I'm in the zone, and I'm sick of blowjobs, bitch, leave me alone. And tell Dr. Dre to pick up a phone before I climb through his window like nigga I'm home. Running the rock like OJ, nigga it's a throwback. Fuck a Aston Martin, show me where the stove at. Get a jar, some bacon soda, nigga hold that. The world is my grandma's kitchen, time to cook crack.
The dope boys in the building,
what's up?
The dope boys,
what's up?
The dope boys,
what's up?
The dope boys in the building,
yeah, what's up?
The dope boys,
what's up?
The dope boys,
what's up?
The dope boys in the building.
Yeah, what's up?
The dope boys.
What's up?
The dope boys.
What's up?
The dope boys in the building.
What's up?
The dope boys.
What's up?
The dope boys.
Yeah.
The dope boys in the building.
You couldn't smell that crack coming out that motherfucking Porsche truck. I stopped traffic with the rims I'm sitting on. Them ain't high beams, bitch, my wrist is on. The same shit that Ludacris is on. Disturbing the peace if my stash missing stones. Yeah, count that work like a paycheck. Niggas couldn't play the game in a tape deck. A boss never touch work if it ain't tape yet. That's how you get fucked. I practice safe sex and I take your boy Curtis, bitch, with my tone. Lick, lick, lick like Shauna and have a sprung. Show up my anaconda and have a sprung. And put it all in the stomach and just
What's up? The dope boys in the building.
Yeah.
What's up?
The dope boys.
What's up?
The dope boys.
What's up?
The dope boys in the building.
Yeah. What's up?
The dope boys.
What's up?
The dope boys.
What's up?
The dope boys.
What's up, YouTube? I am home from the gym now, having my shake. So I ran out of milk, so instead I chucked in water and ice, and still with some coffee as well, so I can do some studying after this. But it's quite a nice day. So I think I'm gonna go for a swim just now, but the wind's picking up so it might be cold, but yeah, a swim's in order for sure, because we did quite a hard shoulders and abs session, so I'm feeling quite satisfied with it.
All my dreams are just some fragile things that paper wings, and I don't think they'll carry my weight, cause I've been falling for days, to the sea, to the sea.
Yeah, so now that I'm finished swimming, just gonna kind of lie in the sun for a bit and relax. Talk to you guys, see how you're all doing. So, kind of advice
I guess, is if you want to do a competition, start preparing like a lot earlier than me. I've got 9 days left, and tomorrow, for 4 days, starting tomorrow, I need to drink 8 liters of water. Then the 2 days after that, I need to drink 1 liter of water. Then the day after that, 500 mils. Then the last day, no water. Well, a tiny bit, but it's pretty brutal. So hopefully it goes well. Yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna write exams with this, so I might just stick to how I'm going now. Normal diet, normal amount of water, about a gallon a day I'm trying for, and just stick with that and see how things go. Hopefully it goes well. But that's what I'm kind of supposed to do, that kind of program of water. But I think I'll stick to what I'm doing now, just a gallon a day, and keep it at that. But otherwise, yeah, things aren't going too bad. Tomorrow my exams start at 7, but the worst part is because I have 2 exams at the same time. I have to write the first one at 7 early, then spend an hour and a half in solitary confinement. So I'm not allowed any communication with anyone else because I'm writing the exam before them. And then once, yeah, they all go into the exam room at 10 o'clock, then I'm allowed to go into my next exam, which is maths. So I'll write English, which is a 2-hour paper in the morning, and maths, which is an hour and 15, starting at 10 o'clock. So, yeah, got quite a long time to sit by myself in a quiet room. So I'll probably just take a book, cram last minute for the maths, and see how things go. Otherwise, yeah.
All right, I am showered, I am clean, I'm done swimming. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna hit the books, and then, yeah, not really sure what's gonna happen after that. Wait for the rest of the family to get home, have some dinner, and then head to bed. I'm gonna try to be in bed by like 8 o'clock maybe. I'll try. No guarantees.